Welcome back to the manor, Julian McBain here, and we are back with Borderlands 2. So last time we got stuck because apparently all of the opportunities for us to destroy cars were gone. But we still had one car to get.
I'll get you where you need to go.
So my hope is that by having reset the game, I will manage to fail to get into the wrong spot. No. We will now have a fresh batch of enemies to fight. Mission accomplished. There we go. Makes me wish I had a rocket launcher. Whoops, did I kill him? I'm just gonna wait here for a second. Was left. Go off the end. Level up. Okay, so that was definitely worth the extra time taken. Alright, let's go talk to Ellie.
Got your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go.
Awesome.
All right, looking good. Now we just gotta get in the capture-ride system. Wanna give me a hand with something?
Positive self-image, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. I'm afraid to ask, but okay, what the hell?
Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made to me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cards and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Okay. Oh no shit. Okay. Let's do this. Six of them. Stay back here for a second and wait for us to heal. There we go.
Get away from the caravan!
This all kind of reminds me why I came out here in the first place. Lived in sanctuary for a while. The Moxie kept hassling me about working for, putting on makeup, losing weight.
There. Yeah, that takes Redneck to a whole new level. Well, I got two of the hood ornaments. Probably have to grab the others the next time I'm out here. But we'll go searching. What the hell, right? Worth it. Cash, though. I will always take money. Can't say as I'm good enough to snipe him from this position, but... I just needed to, like, spit on him and it would have died.
Anyone can live. Have the courage to die.
Okay, and with that, I think we are going to proceed to the nearest catch a ride. We're gonna head back to the machine gun. Oh, there it is. The rockets are far harder to control in this one than they were in the first one, which actually makes a lot of sense. It helps balance it out. There's no reason to take the machine gun. Was awesome.
Put those ornaments all around the garage. This place is gonna look badass once they're up.
Okay, back to Ellie's garage. That was weird. That's kind of hilarious.
People are gonna see that when they come in and be like, yick, that one's my favorite.
They're all the same.
Good.
If you got the money, I'll save your gall darn life.
So I'm pretty sure she's a bit of a...
Welcome, customer.
Oh. Narcissist. Although that's unsurprising. Sorry about that, guys. Where did she go? There she is. Having successfully mounted Ellie's ornaments in her garage, you may now add interior design to your list of skills.
Explosions, theft, and interior design.
Hell of a day.
The afterburner. Okay, time to go back and rescue Roland. Or at least make a competent attempt. I do like now that I, you know, have a little more experience, I know how to use the skid turns. Okay. So that's where the enemy is, but I need to do the catch ride thing. We'll do a bandit technical. Saw blade or catapult? We'll stick to the saw blade, but we're gonna have to try the catapult at some point. You have now unlocked the bandit technical vehicle. This vehicle can carry all four players in a co-op game. Players in the gunner seat can use the turret's alternate firing mode by pressing mouse 2.
Looks like one of ours. Let him in while I try to get Iberian back on the horn.
Okay. Am I not allowed to, like, drive in? Aw. I'm gonna die. Figures. Okay, note to self, bull rushing in is not gonna work. Which makes sense considering I'm a fucking sniper. That is a grenade. So is this.
You even know what you're doing with that?
Got him. Ooh, you know what? this is a good opportunity to use this. That was awesome. Although I think I'm gonna lose my car. Yup. This asshole before. Well, I can't call him an asshole. He's probably a really nice guy.
We got an intruder! Get him, Bad Mom!
Oh, God. It's a skag. $10 says it's a skag. No. Just a whack job holding a door. With people attached to it. And there's Mary Midgets. Okay, well, we'll try. I can't believe that worked. I just one-shotted a boss. If I had thought about it, I've been killing bandits with these. That's interesting. Hang on, guys. Okay, I think this is gonna be a good stopping point. As much as I hate to. But this is a good timed stopping point. Thank you for watching, thank you for listening. Please like, share, and subscribe down below. We are on the road to 13 million subscribers. One subscription at a time, so make sure you subscribe. Guys, I really appreciate all the support. I am going to pass through here so I don't have to fight through these guys again. But I'm going to try to stay back so I'm not in immediate, as long as I'm not in immediate combat. Okay, we're good.
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
We are on the road to 13 million subscribers, one subscription at a time, so make sure you subscribe. Guys, you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for your support.